Okay, back to Arkham Knight.
Plant consciousness. You can't lock me in here like some human. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
Probably will.
You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge.
Hey.
Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. Why do you waste your time
helping these
pathetic creatures?
Hello.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
Yeah, that's what, why we lock her up in an airtight thing. She releases pheromones.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
A half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know
gas mask.
What we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow.
Okay, wanted.
Dig in here and look out for our own.
Completely generic looking thugs.
Wins.
What driver?
That guy's not shut up since we got him in here. Pity he didn't break his jaw. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us.
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day, and now this. Does anyone know what the hell's going on here?
Are you
what
okay?
Does Scarecrow even want? Is it money?
Honey?
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed.
Just when you think the city's getting back on its feet, something like this happens.
I've got men searching as we speak. Screw you! Damn bureaucrats.
Can't leave.
We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here.
Alright, so Riddler is gonna take like 17 hours.
Okay.
Face thief
now
guy should
dock,
be the guy I go after.
Michaels and work your way back along the East River.
Because, main story. Alright, can't do anything until I do that. Got it. Riddler. That guy.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime. I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Go in pairs. Watch your...
Never seen him up close before.
Oh, hi.
Dinah probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman. You know, as long as that symbol's in the sky, there's still hope.
So presumably Batman is the guy who jumped Owen in the opening sequence
Gordon's
then?
Crazy going out there.
You really think you're going to convince him to stay? This city's his home, where he raised his family.
against the frickin' army. Oh, and as if that wasn't enough, whatever Scarecrow's cooking up.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
It's just me. The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong.
Sounds like he's dying in there. Anyone figured out whether this is contagious? Maybe we should stick him in the cell with Ivy.
That might actually work. She does produce, like, antitoxins.
Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray. It ain't fair.
I mean, if anyone could do it, Gordon could make a deal with her to let her out early on good behavior if she helps out.
Still no sign of the creature. No records, nothing. Something tells me he won't stay hidden for long. For the Lord hath designed the most...
Yeah, this is the universe that Teen Titans has set in. Oop, nope. Okay, that... Fell it, okay.
Their rightful place in the new kingdom. Yeah, that's right. You will be made princes of all the earth. Amen. Blackfire's sermons are getting worse. He's now...
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante?
One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action, if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the
This is it! My chance to get back on top! Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try. Trouble always finds me.
October 15th. Still no sign of the creature. No records, nothing.
Lock up Captacity. Well, this is gonna be a long night.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! Got plans for you, Batman. You.
Ooh. Shut up. I broke your wrist as a message. Which is, if you talk to me, I will break your wrist.
Just keep waiting for something bad to happen. And then I realize it already has.
That guy.
It was too quiet for too long. They were planning it, biding their time.
That's all we've been hearing on the news is how great Gotham is. Gotham is cured, zero crime.
What did we all do? We lapped it up. We should have known better. Gotham's as sick as it ever was.
It's him. Training prepares you for this.
Even when we were loading the evacuation buses, I thought something could be worked out. A deal, a ransom, anything. But that's not Scarecrow, is it? He can't be reasoned with.
No, he's a man of science. Calm all civilians, control the roads, stay in contact, put the civilians first.
John, Batman, we're not doing too good in here. It don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
I need to speak to her.
Everything's gonna be okay, John. Just stay still.
He was screaming. They beat him. The whole crowd cheering. They tore him to pieces like animals. All this needs to be stopped.
Oh man, my head. Someone got me real good. Great help we all turned out to be. The lowlives out there must be laughing at us.
Convoy got separated. There's still men out there. God knows where. They could be dead for all I know. Another unit just got attacked. I've got injured officers and civilians en route. We need you back out there, Batman.
All right. I get the picture.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights. You know, from what I've been hearing, that car of yours more than evens the odds. And that's without the guns.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
Can I have your chocolates?
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful.
I want all of this. So hungry.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Don't worry. See if there's anything interesting in here. Ooh, water cooler. Fine.
You hear about that body we found? I tell you, that ain't no regular murder. Seeing the body messed up like that, it was sickening.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for.
Army's coming in here. The civilians made it out.
Can't imagine an entire city affected by that toxin. It'd tear itself apart.
Watch your back out there. If we lose you, we're finished.
Wait, isn't this the plot of the first Batman movie?
Ivy locked up. Last thing we need is her out there working her magic.
Well, the recent series of Batman movies.
What's the lead on that fire crew? We know we're one. Let's start filling them up.
The others might not say it, but thanks. We couldn't do this alone.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
Oop, there we go.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring... You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Okay, this is too fast of a car for me to control very well. Let's... No! Oh, there's actually a reverse.
Will not be spared. And to Batman, I...
Cool.
And a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dog...
I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Could it possibly have been having the face ripped off? Wait, what? Blood sample? Really?
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. Sufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Found it. Face, nothing. Oh.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
All right. Muscle level. I kind of like this a lot more than the scanning in all the other ones.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia.
Records with this thing? Hip replacement surgery.
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
What? Ambiance. Alright. Batmobile weapons. What do we got? Which one is the Vulcan? The one that isn't a riot, I hope. Wait, where'd the... Oh, there it is. Okay. Alright, can I... actually do this?
The killer is mutilating and posing his victims and then putting them on display.
He left opera music playing at the crime scene.
Okay, that worked twice, and then I learned how to counter it. Oh crap.
Man, I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular day.
Nope. That's the GCPD again. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to wait for that one.
The
missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Oh, crap, crap, crap. I saw him. Whoop, crap. Nice.
Please.
Yeah, you're actually in need of rescue. You're tied to a chair. Wait. Well, your hands are tied behind your back, I guess.
Really, you?
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated.
Save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Eventually. Oh, crap. What the hell? You can actually do that? That's amazing. Batmobile's armor defenses. Ah, save up for that, that's for sure. Ooh. And that. These, whatever. What's in combat? Juggle? Huh. I do like critical strikes, though. Wait, what? Flying that I can already do that. Whatever. Don't care about that one. Multi-ground takedown, always nice. Destroy. Blade dodge takedown, That I kind of want. That's a nice combo there. Okay.
I'm going to search for the missing fire crew. Their lives are in danger.
Could they be? film? I can't read that. An exit. Nope. There we go.
I'm going to the train yard. Enigma's planning something. He always is.
203 riddles? Ugh. Gonna take a while.
Where's my tank? It ain't fair, I'm telling you.
Well, I have to agree with that one. Wait. Ah, crap. Okay.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding you, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
You're in pajamas. Oh, wait, crud. I didn't see any of that.
Well then, detective. At a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Enigma. Silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones, and other communications devices, bat-themed or otherwise, are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these, you will be expelled from the course. Rule the third. The use of purpose-built riddle-solving equipment is strictly prohibited. Evaluating any sudden additions over the course of this evening most suspiciously. Rule the fourth. In the event of fire or flood, I will be on hand to guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Assuming, that is, you are not too proud to follow my prideful suicide and admission of defeat. Rule the fifth. Do not ask for clues. Rule the sixth. Should I, in my exasperation, choose to provide you with a clue, hint, obliquely meaningful insult, or any other form of assistance, you will not ask for further elucidation, but instead thank me for my kind generosity whilst adhering to the form. Bathroom breaks will be administered on a discretionary basis. Should we find ourselves at a pivotal moment in your arduous journey to self-realization and defeat, I expect you to hold it in. Rule the eighth. Any accidents resulting from my strict enforcement of the seventh rule are to be considered your fault entirely. Full list of rules at any moment I request. Again, keeping in mind the naming conventions I outlined in the very first rule. Rule the 10th. I, the Riddler/Mr. Enigma, sir, reserve the right to add or announce further rules if and when they become necessary. Yes, I know what you're thinking, detective. Mr. Enigma, sir. I'm getting rather tired at the way your stupidity forces me to outline the basics like this. So here's that code you've been waiting for. Let's see how long it takes for you to figure out how to use it. Well done, Dark.
All right, there's the finish line, so...
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego... Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
Really?
Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock.
Oh. I wanted to see what would happen.
Ah! Do you even know what a racing line is? Can that ramshackle motor handle this?
Well, I've got afterburner, so yes. Nice! I'm liking it. Oh, crap.
Automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Oh, cool. So that implies that I can do that at any time now. Fine. Then one more lap. I don't mind this.
Now pay attention, Detective. Go left. You're close, Detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now.
Ah, damn. Come on, really?
Hurry up, Detective.
There we go. Got it.
Congratulations, Detective! You have defeated me! Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested.
Oh, complete a lap in less than 42 seconds? Alright, I can try that. Drift. I don't know if I can drift.
Simulation activated.
Didn't get it. So close. Think I can do it one more. I think I can do a little bit better. Damn it. Okay, start.
Simulation activated.
Whoop, damn it. Restart. Crap, crap, crap. That didn't go well. Ah, damn it. Go.
Simulation activated.
Damn it. Damn it.
Simulation activated.
There we go. Also, failure. Complete and utter failure. Fine. That didn't go well at all. Okay.
Simulation activated.
1, 2, 3, 4. Damn it! Almost had that one.
Simulation activated. Simulation activated.
One, two, three, four. crap. Choked at the very end. Retry. Go.
Simulation activated.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Damn it. Hate it when I'm stupid.
Simulation activated.
2, 3, 4, 1. No!
Simulation activated.
Should probably go up on that. Go.
Simulation activated.
1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what those are supposed to be. And continue. Alright, so what was I going for? What's in the bat suit? What's past here? Glide boost attack. Yeah, that's necessary, but I don't like how much it costs. Gadget skills. Gadgets while gliding. Wait, what? That's kind of awesome. Reverse. Triple aimed batarangs. Gadget tech. Instant takedown, increased range, stun duration, smoke pellet duration, smoke pellets. Blah. Kinda want that. Definitely want those. Because speed is key. Ah. Alright.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet
Riddler Vader.
Showboat. I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
All right. I will do the story mission, I guess.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Next time.